Okay, listen up. We're all here for one and one reason only. To kill Malesto. The reason I want to kill him is because he helped murder my wife and me. But I didn't die, did I? And he also killed the one who made the actions of killing. And I wanted him more than Malesto did. Now let's start while you're all here. Starting with you.
Well, Malesto was about to kill me too. And instead of finishing me, he just laughed and cut my leg off. And ever since then, I've swore revenge on that son of a bitch. Do you think I could get a stool to sit on like everyone else? I mean, I am missing a leg, so...
We don't have a lot of stools to go around right now, but... Just fucking, you know, stand there and shut up. Let's get down to business.
Okay, well, according to my radar, I have spotted him heading over east. Towards Rape City, actually.
What the hell does he want to do with Rape City?
Well, sir, I think it's just coincidental that he's headed here. According to my radar, in about 3 hours, he'll be over top Glod Coliseum, where there's actually a concert on.
What concert is that?
Miss Miller, I guess.
Oh my god, we must make sure that he dies before he makes it there. Miss Miller must not be harmed.
Well, I have an idea, sir. I've been working on a new experiment. In fact, it's a machine. So powerful, it could destroy anything that comes its way. Nothing could hurt it. And I call it the Doyle Wolfgang von Frankenstein. It'll be amazing, sir.
Sir, though, seriously about that chair.
Would you shut up about the fucking chair? Now, soldiers, I want you to go help the Doyle Wolfgang von Frankenstein and help it bring down Malesto once and for all. And I never want to hear that name again once he's dead.
Yes, sir, no problem. We can have that taken care of in the next 3 hours.
Oh, sir, please, can I just get a chair?
That's fucking it. Take him out, boys.
What?
Malesto, give it up. We have you surrounded. We can't take any chances. Everyone, fire at will. Take everyone out, but watch out for Miss Miller.
Huh? Wait!
Fucking idiot, I said not to shoot her.
Sorry, sir, it's an accident.
Whatever, anyway. Any last words, Malesto? Oh my god. You son of a bitch. You're gonna pay for this. Have fun with the Doyle Wolf game on Frankenstein.
This doesn't sound very good.
Miss Miller.
Oh!
There you are. You sure are lucky to be alive, Miss Miller. Actually, you're the only one. Just get some rest.
Oh, my head hurts.
You'll be in the hospital soon, okay?
Thanks. Thank God.
Come on.